What's up, guys? It's Patrick here for another Couch Covers. I hope everybody's doing great. I actually have Carly underneath her blanket right here. She's asleep. You can kind of see her. She kind of looks like the blanket. And then Oliver is actually here tonight. He's over on that pillow in the corner. That's his favorite pillow. He likes to lay on that pillow, I guess, for whatever reason, so I keep it in here. But he also always needs to be far away from Carly, because Carly is, I believe the type of dog she is a bitch on poodle, because she is an ornery little bastard. She is 15 years old and she has always been like that. So Oliver's a sweet, he's a shih tzu and not very smart, but he's the sweetest dog in the world. And he's actually almost 12, so a bunch of old dogs around here. Three old dogs around here right now. But anyway, tonight I'm going to do on this old Martin, I'm going to try out a tune that I think most guitar players, when we hear it, the very first time we hear it, we probably are all like, wow, I want to play guitar. It's just that beautiful of a song. I remember a long, long time ago, I got my dad. I had him, I pestered him enough to ask him if he would teach it to me. And I knew a few chords on the guitar, so he tried, and I knew a little bit of it. So for a long time, I played it, you know, very poorly, and I still am not great at it. This is a really difficult song to play. Paul McCartney does a cool picking pattern with his hand that I don't understand. Probably take me a long time to figure out. But the interesting thing about the song is that this one is Paul McCartney, of course, is a bass player, and so he wrote it on guitar, and all guitar players want to play it, but it's interesting because it sounds like something that a bass player, the way the chords kind of walk, it sounds like a bass player might have been involved in it, and I don't think many people were playing guitar like this back in the early 60s or whenever this was written. So this is one of my all-time favorites. It's a legendary song. I actually had this in my thesis in college. I did a thesis on songs of the civil rights movement, and this song was one of them that kind of just was on the peripheral, but it said what it needed to say. A fellow over in England telling us what we needed to do here. But anyway, I hope everybody's good. Well, me, Carly, and Oliver, we're gonna play this for you here. This is the Beatles. Paul McCartney, Blackbird. Blackbird, sing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird. Blackbird sing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Yes, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. waiting for this moment to be free. Pretty close. yeah, that's a beautiful damn song. Every time I hear it, it's a song that I think everybody wants to play, even if you play guitar all the time, you still can pick up the guitar and play that one. Guys at Guitar Center probably don't like it too much because it's like Stairway to Heaven or like, some of those Smoke on the Water, some of those Paradise City. It's probably like those kind of songs. But it really is a gorgeous one, man. And to think there's somebody out there in the world that wrote that, that's pretty incredible. Just walking around with the rest of us, probably at his house right now. Probably, I don't know, maybe he's doing Paul McCartney Wednesdays. I don't know what he's doing. Pretty incredible. But, I hope everybody's doing good. Do I have a capo around here? Let me see if I have a capo. I'll be right back. Well, you know what? Beatles, Paul McCartney. This is always one of my favorites too. And why not? This one, I don't know. Maybe this is on Rubber Soul. I can't remember right now off the top of my head. Beautiful song. George Harrison played the sitar on this one. I'm pretty sure it's a Paul McCartney song. I mean, he always said Lennon and McCartney or McCartney Lennon, whatever. But yeah, this is always a beautiful one. Let's see if I can pull it off. I actually do not know. I was not planning on this, but we'll see. Everybody staying safe. A lot of love to all of you. Meet Carly and Oliver. We'll see you later. And Cooper should be around here next one too, hopefully. And anyway, much love to everybody. Stay safe, keep smiling, and don't forget, we're all in this shit together, guys. See y'all tomorrow night.